And I saw this headline in the New York Times, epidemiologist and a vaccinologist. And the title was, How You Should Think About Children and Omicron. It was blatantly saying, this is how you should think. We're going to tell you how to think. What Matthias Desmond has shared with us, brilliant insight, is another one of those, aha, now that part makes sense, which is that this comes from basically European intellectual inquiry into what the heck happened in Germany in the 20s and 30s. Very intelligent, highly educated population, and they went barking mad. And how did that happen? The answer is mass formation psychosis. When you have a society that has become decoupled from each other and has free-floating anxiety and a sense that things don't make sense, we can't understand it, and then their attention gets focused by a leader or a series of events on one small point, just like hypnosis, they literally become hypnotized and can be led anywhere. And one of the aspects of that phenomena is the people that they identify as their leaders, the ones typically that come in and say, you have this pain and I can solve it for you. I and I alone can fix this problem for you. Then they will lead, they will follow that person through hell. It doesn't matter whether they lie to them or whatever. The data are irrelevant. And furthermore, anybody who questions that narrative is to be immediately attacked. They are the other. This is central to mass formation psychosis. And this is what has happened. We had all those conditions. You remember back before 2019, everybody was complaining, the world doesn't make sense, and we're all isolated from each other. We're all on our little tools. We're not connected socially anymore, except through social media. And then this thing happened and everybody focused on it. That is how mass formation psychosis happens. And that is what's happened here. Do you hear the people singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? We will be strong and stand with me. Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free. Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of anger?